Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let's see all about 4-to-1 multiplexer using 3-2-to-1 multiplexer, guys. So basically, this is one of the most important and easiest topics, guys. Basically, this chapter is one of the most easiest chapter. So basically, we will be using 3-2-to-1 multiplexers. So we will be using two in the initial level 1 and the second, third one in the level 2. So at the end we need to get only a single output. So we got a single output by drawing this box. This box is nothing but 2 into 1, 2 into 1, 2 into 1. So we got 2 inputs, 1 output, 2 inputs, 1 output, 2 inputs, 1 output. So at the end we got 4 inputs on one side and a single output on the other side. So it is nothing but, to be clear, it is nothing but 4 inputs and 1 output. So we can directly call it as 4-to-1 multiplexer as there is only a single output. So you need to draw the table for it for each and every value and you need to write the steps. So now I hope everyone is now clear with this short tutorial, guys. So in the next tutorial we will be going through problem on multiplexer, guys. That's one of the most important problem. Don't miss the next tutorial, guys. Thank you. Thanks for watching.